Hello dear students, welcome to our botany class. So in today's botany class, we are going to discuss one more new topic, that is Penicillium. So first let us see the classification of this Penicillium. So it belongs to our division Eumycota, and the subdivision is Ascomycotina, and the class Plectomycetes, and the order Urochiales, also called Aspergillales. And it belongs to our family Urochiaceae, and the genus Penicillium, and the species Chrysogenum. So coming to the identification characters or the comments. So the mycelium is well developed and copiously branched, and it is composed of colorless, slender, tubular and branched and septate hypha. The hypha run in all directions on the substratum and become intertwined with one another to form a loose network of hypha constituting the mycelium. The cell wall is made up of chitin. Some hypha grows into substratum and it secretes an enzyme and absorbs the food materials from the substratum. The substratum of hypha shows a central pore which allows the cytoplasm and the nuclei to form. A cell to cell it moves. The hyphal cell contains one or many nuclei, granular cytoplasm, and the cell organelles such as mitochondria, ribosomes, and endoplasmic reticulum. And it serves food. The reserve food is present in the form of oil globules. So in this way, these are the identification characters of Penicillium. Thank you.